This is Sun Ra speaking. If you find Earth boring, if the same old same thing, come on and sign up for Outer Spaceways Incorporated. WCBN FM Ann Arbor.
Listening to Interplanetary Music, Sunrise on the Air on WCBN FM Ann Arbor. I'm your host, JAV, bringing you an hour of live unreleased music by Sun Ra every Thursday from 9 to 10 a.m. Today we've got a special treat, a rare occasion when Sun Ra performs with a different band than his orchestra, known as the Sun Ra All-Stars. This band features Lester Bowie on trumpet, Don Cherry on trumpet, Archie Shepp on tenor sax, John Gilmore on tenor sax and flute, Marshall Allen on alto sax, Richard Davis on bass, Clifford Jarvis and Philly Joe Jones on drums, and Famuto Damoye on percussion, as well as, of course, Sun Ra on piano. It's an early show in Berlin, Germany, October the 29th, 1983. Hope you enjoy it. Starts with Sound of Joy.
Thank you. Thank you.
You are listening to Interplanetary Music, Sunrise on the Air on WCBN FM Ann Arbor. We're listening to the Sun Ra All-Stars at Philharmonie in Berlin, Germany, October 29th, 1983. We just heard Blue Intensity, Sun Ra composition. Before that, Sound of Joy and Lights on a Satellite, also Sun Ra compositions. We've got to skip a little of the show for time. They played What's New, but we're going to go right into Cocktails for Two. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
This has been Interplanetary Music, Sunrise on the Air on WCBN FM Ann Arbor. We've been listening to the Sun Ra All-Stars from an early show in Berlin, October 29th, 1983. We heard Christopher Columbus, composed by Leon Chu Berry, to close off the show. Before that, The Galaxy Way, a Sun Ra composition, and Cocktails for Two, written by Arthur James Johnston. Hope you have enjoyed the show. I'll be back next week, Tuesday, from 9 to 10 a.m. with another episode of Interplanetary Music. Sun Ra is on the air. Thanks for listening.
From the number one station.
Take a musical journey to Jamaica in the 60s and 70s on the train to Skaville. I'm Brian Thompson. Join me as we discover musical treasures of ska, rocksteady, dub, and early reggae sounds every Tuesday night from 7 to 8 right here on WCBN-FM Ann Arbor.
It might be hard to imagine, but there's a place where you can find a restaurant on every corner. A place where you can eat like a king for as little as a dollar. It might be hard to imagine, but this is the same place where the school lunches aren't just delicious, they're themed. With palate pleasers like Mozzarella Stick Mondays, Taco Tuesdays, and French Fridays. Heck, even pizza counts as a vegetable here. This is a place where the fast food just keeps getting faster. You can even order delivery right from your video game console. And how's the food, you ask? Well, it is to die for. Don't believe us? Just ask the friends and family of the 300,000 who did last year. Welcome to the state of America. Welcome to Obesity USA. Population 115 million and getting bigger by the day. To learn more, go to visitobesity.org. That's visit OBECITY.org. Brought to you by the Pennington Biomedical Research Foundation.
Allen Ginsberg here, announcing that this is station WCBN FM Ann Arbor, your Dharmic free speech station.